Shillington in the high slot. Backlund plays it to Gaudreau from the angle. Save made. Hart. If that's a shot for Gaudreau, he's just tied a career high for shots in one game. And we're still in the second period.
And he's sending, I think, the Chuck to the box here.
Wow. A little mix up afterwards. Didn't seem all that harsh.
Calgary, number 19. 2 minute mark.
Here's Matthew Tkachuk poking at the glove and chipping the stick into the mask of Carter Hart, picking up a penalty, and the Flyers on the power play.
Where that poke was, I think, is what got him the penalty. The Flyers turn this puck over. Big time trouble. Here's Backlund in the shorthanded rush. Turns it back into the middle. The shot save. Hart, rebound. They don't get it again. Backlund stopped by Hart.